I'm here with Lateef, Power Kayode, one of the best fighters in the world. So Power, how you been, first of all? How's life?
Yeah, life is good. I've been training. My life is good, working, preparing myself. Now I moved to heavyweight.
Really? Yeah. Who would you like to fight in heavyweight?
Well, you know, I don't know so much about heavyweight, but I believe myself. I'm ready to fight anybody. I'm strong.
Okay, you against James Toney, would that be a good fight?
That would be a good fight, but I respect James Toney. He's one of my favorite boxing. Back then, I used to look out for.
Okay, but you against Jonathan Banks, do you like that?
Yes.
What would you tell Jonathan Banks if he's watching?
I don't have problem to fight
Klitschko.
Somebody, I didn't want to give it to me. I just want to be back to the ring.
You're very strong, that's what they call you, Power. If you fight the Klitschkos, what can we expect? You against Vladimir.
Klitschko, that would be a good fight, but Klitschko have a long reach, a lot of respect for him too. He's world champion. So, you know, I got to go. I think the best for me is between my team. You know, Ferry is the one. He look out, he see you. You know, the best thing you can use to fight this person. So whatever I give it to me, I take to the table.
Power, the last guy you fought that I saw here at the Home Depot Center, afterwards he failed the test for steroids. Does that bother you?
It bothered me because for five-time world champion, I don't feel like he should have something like that in career. But if that's what he like to do, he came out. But I came clean. I showed the best. I proved myself the little experience I have. I showed the world, okay, I'm better than him. That's what we had for before he came to the show. But I proved myself.
My last question, who have you sparred from the biggest names? Who did Lateef Power Kayode spar with from famous names?
Yeah, I spar a lot of people. But
like who?
I spar...
George St. Pierre? Anderson Silva? No.
Ariola?
Chris Ariola?
I spar... Malik Sky.
How was that?
It's good. It's
how was Ariola?
Yeah, Ariola is really good too.
Does he beat Stavern? He's fighting April 27th.
Yeah, he's fighting. That's going to be a good fight for Ariola too. That's going to be a good camp for both of them. It's going to be a good fight.
For all your fans in Nigeria, in your language, what would you tell them if they're watching?
Well, I just want to say, Ese Modupe, Akun Olawa.
There you have it. I couldn't say it better myself. Stay tuned for EsNews Boxing.com and Malik Sick Back Reporting.